Crane, he played the sax. Me, myself, I love the max. Up in the studio laying tracks, burning all the CD
milk. DJ Funknatra in Summer, back here with the president of the Black Music Awards, the first annual Black Music Awards to be held down here October 11th. Burt's Warehouse Theater, October 11th. Doors open at 5. Showtime 6:30.
6:30.
Yep. See, I got that down pat now. Yeah, well, I told you I had to do better this week than we did last week. And I got the name right this week, y'all.
That's the
any acknowledgments? You guys have been doing outstanding job. I mean, everywhere we've been going and we mention it, they already know.
Oh, great.
So we haven't been doing no work. Y'all been doing the work. So how are you feeling now about everything and how's everything going?
I'm feeling so good. Detroit is really coming together and helping this to be a success. I know it's going to be a success. It's never been here in Detroit, and it's about time. On another note, there was two musicians that died today in Detroit. The great Desi McCullough, the great Arturo Shelton. I regret one thing, is that they're not going to be at that show. These are two great musicians, and what we want to do is show the musicians and entertainers that we love them now. Let them get their trophies and their awards now, instead of waiting until they die and everybody go, wow, you know, he was great. We're going to let them know now on October the 11th. And because it's an ongoing thing, whatever musicians or entertainers wasn't picked this year, believe me, next year they will be.
That's good.
Yeah.
Well, I just have one question for you, Missy Love. This is the first annual Detroit Black Music Awards, okay? Detroit has never had this before. And a lot of people want to know, where can we get tickets?
You can get the tickets by calling the number on the flyer, 313-971-7332. You can get Burt's tickets at Burt's. You can call me. We got tickets circulating at all the clubs where the nominees perform at. So you can just about get tickets anywhere, but the best place to get them is at down at Burt's Club over on Russell.
Now, VIP tickets that you can purchase? And how much are they?
Now, my advice to people is to get the VIP ticket. Let me briefly tell you what the VIP tickets consist of. The VIP tickets consist of a reception before the awards door starts. The reception starts at 5 o'clock. That's the red carpet VIP, champagne, hors d'oeuvres. And also, the VIP get the better seats. That's the $40 tickets. And after the party, the celebration, the VIP gets to celebrate with all the nominees and the sponsors and the people that won. And we're going to have a big party with the DJ, and we're just going to party that night. So, but now, if you get a $20 ticket, you will enjoy the show, but you would have to pay an additional $20 to come into all the parties. So you might as well get a $40 VIP ticket.
Well, D. Miller, I think that's a very good bargain. What do you think?
Absolutely. Well, you know, being a DJ myself, the number one thing that people need to understand is that this is good for us DJs. Y'all music is considered old school music, and I play old school music. So everybody that is going to be a part of this showcase, I'm making sure that I'm playing their music everywhere that I'm going, even after the show. So I'm not going to stop at the awards. I'm going to keep playing it throughout. And I'm telling every last artist in Detroit, if you have music, make sure you email it to us, MP3, or you can make sure you can give us a CD wherever we'll be, mostly Sunday nights down here at Burt's Warehouse. So y'all make sure y'all bring us those CDs. And then make sure y'all, support. Yeah, come on down, support it. Of course, that was direction I was getting. I had to put that in for my man, Kerry Eatman. Definitely email us to musarc@yahoo.com or bring your CDs down here to Burt's Warehouse Theater and we'll make sure we get that music played. So you make sure you turn it on in. Someone got another question.
Missy Love, is there any shout outs that you want to give out tonight?
I just want to give a shout out to our sponsors and all the wonderful entertainment here in Detroit, because without them, this would not be going on. So we got lots of entertainers that people don't know about. You will know about these people because we're going to blow them up.
You heard it live here at Burst Marketplace. My name is Summer.
DJ Funk Natra, the Musarc Review, live online, Detroit.com. Go ahead and say something.
I want all the beautiful ladies, get that beautiful evening gown out. Fellas, squeeze into that tux and come on down here October 11th on a Sunday. Detroit, we love you. I'm back.
And that's Misty Love, y'all. We out.